When it comes to reaming, the use of a power drill seems pretty f***ing obvious.
Reaming with power!
There's no real drawback to this as long as you do it right.
I don't want to get sued because someone ripped the skin off their hand making a bassoon reed.
Why the f*** not? Let's ream!
Did you see that? Wear a damn glove!
Whoops! Bassoon reeds with the power tool.